in the final mission called Kaboshi. I think this was called. That being said, car's really underloved. He's really underloved for this. So, we might not be able to do it. After this mission, what I think we do is the like Lambo heist, or it's the Conosec heist. Can't remember which one.
Good day, Mr. Kaboshi.
You're not Holtzman. Where's Holtzman?
Family emergency. I'm the backup.
Fine. Take me to this address and make it quick.
How fast do you want it?
Impress me. I'm interested in conversation.
Just making small talk, sir.
Driverless cars can't come soon enough. It's Kobashi. I'm on my way.
Did we bring in the car?
Not yet. That car's my life insurance right now.
Just tell us when.
I'll let you know when I'm at the safest. Not bad, miss. Continue. You've gone quiet. It's an improvement.
I aim to please.
I can tell. You're not with the house. The house prefers its thanks to be dull and obedient. Who do you work for? An enemy of the Collector, perhaps?
I don't work for anyone.
I don't believe you. I'm telling the Collector about this. We're here, and in good time, too. Yes, I'm here. Tell the house they're cleared to move the package to the warehouse.
I'm sitting to our garage for now.
Say hello to your real masters for me. Tell them I shall see them soon.
Let's go check out that warehouse. I dropped out the VIP. He says hi, by the way.
What does that mean?
He knows I'm working against the house. My cover's about to be blown.
Damn it. We can't risk you on house jobs anymore. What did you find out?
That second car, they're taking it to a warehouse.
I don't care about that.
I do. I'm headed there right now.
Don't risk it.
My cover's still good for one last play. Gonna find out where that car is gonna be.
Don't do it, Miller. That's an order.
Yeah, not a fan of orders.
Who are you?
Kobashi gave us the go-ahead to move the car to the warehouse.
What? The collector wants it on display at the Rift VIP terminal for Fortune Valley Day. He... Yeah. But... You sure?
Problem.
So, tell me about the warehouse.
Damn it. Those assholes called the cops on me.
Looks like you've been carrying a Cinema 410 vehicle. Subject is heading northbound through Boonville.
All units, one Lincoln 30 in pursuit. All available units, please respond.
Give me your best shot!
Don't tell me I have to re-transport them. Stupid if I have to. Yes, don't have to.
Who are you?
Hey, calm down! pushing some cops to house her at me.
Let me guess. Navarro finally recognized you're driving like a maniac.
Something like that.
Control, this is Adam Six on units down. Requesting new primary.
What else do we have on the subject? I'm primary.
Ditch the cops. We're all good.
Your house cover's blown, and we still have no idea who Gabashi really works for. That's not what I'd call good.
What do you want to do next?
Lay low for a while. I'll be in touch once I figure out our next move.
It must not be an available option.
Guys watching, enjoy this. Hit that like button right now and subscribe button right now. Don't forget, if you're gonna forget. button right now, man. Don't forget, hit it, and let's go do this mission right here. I was going to keep it for the next one, but let's do it right here. We're having a good time. Located two IN cards belonging to Collector and outfitted them with secret house tech. Steal them both, piss off the Collector, and get a peek under those cards. We gotta keep this for the next one. We have to keep this one for the next one, ladies and gentlemen. That's too much. You know what we're gonna do instead, though? We're gonna find the last derelict of this car right here. So let's go over here. We gotta keep it for the next one. That one is just gonna be too extreme. It's gonna be too extreme. We can't even have our minds. We gotta steal a golden Lamborghini. We have to steal a golden Lamborghini. I know you're gonna have to look forward a lot to the next episode. You're gonna have to subscribe first and foremost. And then you're gonna have to come watch the next episode, which should be tomorrow. Alright? Tomorrow it's gonna go down where we steal the golden Lamborghini, guys. Alright? It's gonna go down. Let's go over here. Because that's gonna take way too long. I gotta another live stream, and also, I got to, Samara's got to play Sims, so she has to use this origin account as well. So, we can't do anything that's too time intensive.
What is this useful part? Let's check it out.
Oh, what is this? Oh, hello. Oh, no, okay, that's not that way. Oh, let's find a way to get up there. Find a way to get up there. How on earth am I going to get up there? Not jumping that side, is there? I don't think there's a jump from that side. Let's check this side. I honestly don't know how we're supposed to get up there. Anybody have a clue? How the frick are we supposed to get up there? How the frick am I supposed to get up there? I think it's probably up here somewhere. No, I honestly don't know how to get up there. Any suggestions you guys have, let me know. Or a hood's falling off. Good. Epic off-road drift. I love that little thing. How on earth did we get there? We want to unlock the derelict to get the car. I cannot find a way up there. It's like through here. I don't know. You're jumping, you have to go through the tunnel and take a right. Oh, no, you're right. Take it. Yeah. Alright, let's try it out. Yeah, the heist is going to be next episode. Let me know. drives are a Hype or the Golden Lamborghini Hype. That's it. I got the title already. The Golden Lamborghini Hype. If you heard me say this, you can then say in the next video, oh, I already know he's going to title it. Golden Lamborghini Hype. Plus, I'm going to forget, so I can't forget. Make sure I don't forget. Oh, there we go. There we go. Oh. So is it? No, I think it's this way. I think it's that jump back there. We can do a drift here. Let's do the drift zone. You guys ready for this?
Bailey! Hold up 1 second. Alright, I got you something. No, for you to drive. Come look at it. Bailey. Okay, well then you don't get to drive it. Oh shoot, it's a black trim. Front fenders have black trim and then black ones don't. Let me fix that real quick. Oh, they do have black trim, okay. Never mind. That was a waste of time.
Holy crap, this car we just spent a lot of money on.
Dad! Dad! Okay, come here! I want to show you something. It's a car! Wide body kit. He's watching a video, I think. The suspension on this thing is so bouncy. I don't know why a mission's not showing. Yeah, so there's this mission in my game where you go and steal from bad guys. You go and steal a golden Lamborghini and a golden G-Wagon. And the mission's not showing up. I'm really confused.
Thank you. Why do I think I've seen this?
Pictures. Pictures. Ship lamp.
Uh-huh.
Ship lamp over there on the TV, and then I put the wood top on that.
Yeah. Out.
Mama. But you get a bunch of frames.
Huh?
You get a bunch of frames.
Thank you.
Oh, where'd that come from?
I don't know, but it's sitting
there. Yeah, it's the dog comes. She sits right next to me when I play this most of the time. She's probably seen that. Thank you, Mama, for finding that. Mama, one second.
What, baby?
I'm going to show you something. Give me one second. If the internet will work.
I want to go because I want to
Okay. All right, watch. Look. Hey, all right, I'm pulling up right now.
You need to get back for the hockey game.
Yeah, come on. Yeah, no. Come on.
It's right here. All
right. So what
up? Hold up. That's what I want to show you.
Oh, yeah. What, do you want that?
Uh-huh. All right, let's go.
Black
that?
Yeah.
Three of them. Three brand new ones in the showroom floor at Rite Aid. Gone.
Told you that! I told you there were three of them there!
Yeah. Why?
I looked at the inventory as I got the shirt dealerships.
Yeah.